Hello everyone. Let's learn how to transcribe audio and video files using the Apple Voice Memos app on macOS Sequoia without needing a third-party app. To open the Voice Memos app, click Spotlight Search. Type Voice Memos in the search field and click its icon. The Voice Memos app is in the Applications folder. To keep the Voice Memos app in the dock, right-click its icon, go to Options, and select Keep in Dock. To remove it from the dock, right-click its icon and select Quit. Then drag its icon out of the dock until you see Remove, and release your mouse button. Before transcribing your podcasts, interviews, lectures, movies, or meetings, backup your files by right-clicking on your file or folder and selecting Duplicate. To transcribe an audio file, drag it to the left where you will see a folder icon, and release the mouse button. Please note that if your audio or video file doesn't have the M4A extension, you need to take a few more steps to view the transcription. Next, click the file name to see the playback controls. You can now play or pause your recording. To view the transcription of your audio file, click the Transcribe button in the toolbar. You can then click the Play button to follow the transcription while listening to the recording. Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to master the Apple Passwords app to secure. If you find a mistake in the transcription, place your text cursor in the text field and click. Then press Command plus A to select the text, Command plus C to copy, and Command plus V to paste it into a Word, Pages, or text document. You can now review the transcription and make any necessary corrections. Let's drag a video clip with the extension MP4 onto the app window. As you can see, the Voice Memos app rejects the clip, which means it won't display the transcription for your video. To overcome this issue, click the file name and press Enter on your keyboard to edit the extension. In the following step, replace the MP4 extension with M4A and press Enter. Make sure the period remains before the file extension. A dialog box asks, "Are you sure you want to change the extension from MP4 to M4A? Confirm the change by clicking Use M4A. You can now drag the file onto the Voice Memo app window to view the transcription.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
If you have a video with the extension MOV, right-click the file and open it with the QuickTime player. Next, go to the File menu, choose Export as Audio Only, and click Save. After that, drag the audio file onto the Voice Memo app, select it, and click the Transcribe button to view the transcription. There are some mistakes. However, as before, you can save the transcription and make the necessary changes. If you are looking for a more powerful app, check out Aiko. Aiko is an AI speech-to-text transcriber app that supports hundreds of languages, does not require an internet connection, and is free. You can watch it at the end of this video or click more below this video to access the link to the tutorial. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.